Hello, my name is David Carter, the 300-pound vegan. An Animal Places Food for Thought program is a common sense campaign if you ask me. I really don't understand how organizations that set out to save the lives of animals are eating them at their fundraisers and events. So I applaud Animal Places Food for Thought program for getting these organizations to serve only plant-based foods and for shining a light on hypocrisy. Thanks.